The universal analytics that you're using now will stop collecting data on July 1st of 2023, and Google is scared that not enough people have switched over to the new Google Analytics 4, so they're threatening to do auto-migration on you. And they have already started it. Oh no, you most definitely don't want them to do that because they're going to bork your settings. Nor is that property even connected to your site. You want to set up your own Google Analytics 4 the right way the first time. Even Google warns you not to use this auto-migration service. But to opt out of the auto-migration, you have to set up your new GA4 property first. Now, Google Analytics provides you with the GA4 Setup Assistant. It's a 12-step tool that doesn't even begin to set up your settings correctly, and I strongly suggest that you don't use it. GA4 is not a universal analytics upgrade. It's a whole other animal, and you'll want to set it up correctly, including the GDPR settings, the right way from the get-go. So go see my ultimate Google Analytics 4 course for bloggers for the fast and easy way to create your GA4 property. You'll also learn about the standard reports that Google gives you and why they're so radically different from universal analytics. And you'll see how to create your own custom Explorer report so you can see the same data that you're used to in universal analytics. And you can get all the details on BlogAid.